Vamos da Negma. These walls go by fast. Yeah. Yeah, just go through this door and you fight a boss.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's it.
There. There. Aladdin, now! Not so fast, Jafar!
What? You genie steals him! Al, forgive me.
You, Al knows saying grr. So grr.
Al,
okay. Al, me. You fell for it, Jafar. It means that you just blew your second wish. Only one left. Go ahead and use it to win Jasmine's heart. You'll still have to deal with you'll still have to have us to deal with. Jeez.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh, now I get it. Ow, you are so clever.
Isn't a fox cunning? Pretty sure it's make Jasmine my own because it's the exclamation part.
Oh, yeah, genie, my last wish, transform me into an all powerful genie.
Oh man, fun. Look at the size of my pecs! It's so hot! Jafar must be doing this. Really? Turn this! Oh, jeez. Mover points raining everywhere. Oh, damn it. Oh, oh, grab it. Grab it.
Give it.
Oh, no. Oh, it evens out the thing.
Aladdin!
There's a right there. Aladdin, get him. Okay. Broke it.
Yeah.
Oh no. That's not good. There. I always keep zeros in the beginning. I can just do that. Break it. Really? It breaks, you know, player's card. So if he's using 7, I break it. Oh, damn it! I forgot I had that. Alright. Oh, break it. There we go. Yes, we are. Let's see the health bar. Yeah. leveled up. Cool. And I got Jafar. He's a dumb face. We rescued Jasmine and got the lamp back. You still have one wish left, lad.
It's time for me to make a prince out of this kid. Of course, I want it to be free, but like they always say, genies can't be choosers. You're probably mixed about that whole puppet of Jafar thing anyway. Go on, Al. Wish for what's real in your heart. Be a prince.
Okay, here goes. Genie, I wish for your freedom.
What else?
Now no one like Jafar can use you for evil again. Genie, you're free.
I'll never forget this. What about Jasmine? What are you gonna do?
I was wrong, Genie. If I used your help to win Jasmine, I'd be no better than Jafar. Jasmine means the world to me. I want to show her the real me. That's the spirit. Or you could take a few pointers. Thanks, and good luck to you too. What for? I was ready to give up back there, but what you said really kept me going. That's when it hit me. You must be looking for someone you care about too. Yeah. Listen, Genie.
Say no more, little pal. I know just what you're thinking. Here you go, Sora.
I have a card.
Was that
the hero. Yeah, probably. Thinking of a weapon or.
That okay with you, Al?
Of course. Are you sure?
Time at all. Without you guys, I might never have been able to ditch them. Aladdin will be fine without me for Aladdin.
I see. Thanks. Let's hope both our wishes come true then. Take care, Sora. Genie. Alright, let's get out of here. They're all short. Yeah. They're all like, go to these three areas and then leave. Yeah. Nothing. Great. Alright.
Why bring that up?
I had to be sure that I hadn't forgotten them.
How'd that go for you?
You idiot.
Good. I remembered where I had trust to find the king.
Well, I remember that too. The king helped save everything by staying on the other side of the door to darkness, I think.
You got it, Goofy.
And me? I'm looking for Riku.
Yep.
He was with the king when the door closed.
Yeah, I'll just take
I guess there's
after.
No way we'll forget the most important memories.
That's good, because I don't want to forget.
I bet Riku and the king are still together. I'd be surprised. We've got to find the king soon. I know I'll never forget that.
You seem pretty intrigued by this Sora kid.
Are you telling me you're not Larxene?
Haven't decided yet. I think what intrigues me more is what you see in him.
There was a time he became a Heartless. And if one becomes a Heartless...
they lose their minds and their feelings. They're consumed by the darkness.
Right, but not Sora. He held on to his feelings even as a Heartless. And there's only one other man who's been able to do just that.
It's the strength of his heart. That's what interests you. Why the Keyblade chose Sora's heart.
To unlock the mysteries of the heart. Isn't that the organization's mission?
I think I know who that guy is.
Hey, I wonder if there's anything we've forgotten.
If we did, what would it have been? I can't think of anything, so maybe that means that I really am losing my memories.
Or you're just stupid.
But whatever they were, they couldn't have been very important memories, right?
Right. Or else I don't think you would have forgotten it. Look.
What is that?
A good luck charm Kairi gave me. It's special to her, so I promised that I would return it. I'll never forget
good luck charm.
Making that promise. It's why I could never forget Kairi. Am I right, Kairi?
I sure do hope they get together in the third one.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Oh. Do I know that girl?
Hey, Sora! Where did you go?
Sorry, never mind.
We better keep going.
Okay. Yuck. Oh boy, I think I know who that guy is.
But you know, you don't even know?
No, the two people, Axel and Larxene, they were talking about, like, how Sora, like, retained his memories as a Heartless, and Axel's like, there's only one other person who could do that. I think I know who he's talking about. I can't say. Because it's kind of a spoiler. Here's a hint. No. Here's a hint. We fought him in the first one.
Really?
Yeah. Kairi will be real happy if you find Riku and bring him home. Don't lose the good luck charm Kairi gave you. Thanks. I'm just not going to talk to him. Whatever. How many do we have? Four? Three? Cool. What do we want to do? Do this one. Let's see Hercules. I don't know if you saw the death battle between Sora and Pit. Yeah, there was... they did a death battle between Sora and, from Kingdom Hearts and Pit from Kid Icarus. Sora won. Look, an announcement. Hmm. He doesn't pop up very much. It's time... it's for some sort of contest. They're calling it the Olympus Coliseum Survival Cup. Contenders have to run an obstacle course, battling each other along the way. And listen to this. The great hero Hercules will also compete for the cup. It says here he's never been beaten. Sounds like fun. Why don't we enter too? I thought you'd say that. Whenever there's a contest, you're raring to join up. You're going to compete even if we don't, right? Uh-huh. Guess we'd better tag along then. I mean, it's not like you have a choice. Hold it, everyone. There's more. Only contenders who finish the preliminary course will enter the main competition. It says the preliminary course is just ahead. Then what are we waiting for? Let's go. Voiceover. Lighthearted as ever. Gallantry, I think.
Oh, it's perfect, all right. Perfectly infuriating. Thinking about that little sun sprout makes me boil. Oh, I like the dragon. Which is why you hired me.
Take a guess. It's Cloud. It says it right there.
Right, you're my man. Your job is to beat Hercules in the games. Yeah, you do that for me.
Fantasy 7.
I thought so.
You could tell. The spiky hair. What? Yes.
Uh-oh.
Nope. Oh, okay.